What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more Spider-Man 2 here. So this is going to be a video where I kind of just finish up some stuff. I'm not going to finish up all the side stuff in this video, just a couple of things, and then after this as well you'll see a review, like a quick fire review from myself on this game. I think this game deserves that, and it also does knock this video then up to 50 videos, so that is exactly why we are doing it anyway. But yeah, let us probably use this gameplay as well.
A request from Howard? Oh no. Where's birds flew off to this time?
Finish off the requests. I don't know why I've called this, probably just like free roam or something like that.
Spider-Man.
Howard, you and the pigeons okay?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
He sounds like the voice actor.
Of course. How can I help?
Sometimes I just sit here, take it all in. Fairies coming here. See it?
There it is. You and the birds taking a trip?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper with the black bottom?
That ride's got style.
Honey boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard.
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Ancient city? You lost me, Howard.
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
I see him. Three smokestacks. Why?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
Howard, I'm here for you.
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Her, all right.
Watch.
Huh. That's the flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
NYC is the best place in the world for pigeons.
Can you
though.
Take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
But they need you, Howard.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
You got it, Howard. Let's fly! Let's stay by the water. I'll think of a spot soon.
Yeah. Howard is voice acted by, and I was looking this up whilst.
Battery Park. You can poop on anything and anyone there. Nothing you all haven't seen before, though. We'll keep going. You get a nice view on
the Howard is voice acted by the guy who voice acted Lee. Dave. Oh, what was his name? Literally had his name on there a moment ago, but yeah, he's the voice actor of Lee's voice. He's voice acted in lots of different video games. But he sounded like him, so I just had to check my suspicion. And yeah, I mean, Lee was the first, I think, big role. Well, not that you see.
As much as I love BK, this isn't the right home for y'all. That sea breeze looks strong. Let's pick up some speed. Hey, Pidgey, hit us with a barrel roll. The woods near Queens. Ma took me there all the time back in the day. It was like a hidden oasis. Sounds like a good place to be a bird. Oh wow, a regatta. Howard would love that. Don't worry, birds. We're almost at your new home. Don't turn you off. Filling our web wings? Thanks for the inspiration. I'm gonna miss chasing you birds all over New York.
Yeah. Nice cameo there from.
Find a place for my babies to be free.
Thought of a place over in Queens. Mama showed it to me when I was little. Lots of nature and space for Pidgey and friends.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. It's a new borough, but it's still close enough for you to visit. I'll get this bird settled and be right back. Howard? Hope y'all like the new digs. Well, that was a workout. Whew. I'll catch the next train. Gotta make sure Howard's okay. Can't be easy when the birds leave the nest.
Natural causes. Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Sorry. Howard was a friend.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
It does. He's on a new adventure now. And his wife's with him.
A little bit of a sad ending. A sad ending to that story. He said he was going on an adventure. I just thought he was going off somewhere.
Sorry, one.
In the gray area.
Try to play God individual's overreach. Of course, hoping for legal ramifications for wrongdoers is like hoping for an ice cream shop in the desert. We must not forget where the blame lies. We can't forgive either. But for now, enjoy life. We're lucky to have it.
Yeah, right, okay. So I didn't really want to spend too much time on this video. I kind of just wanted to tie up the ending of those stories there. It's kind of just like free roam as well, just the app requests. They're all completed. Obviously, the main story is completed. The app requests are completed. Perilous Dash is done. The Flame is done. Experiments no. The Museum done. The Blend's done. Base is done. Visions no. What are they called? Unidentified Targets done. And Symbiote Nests done. It's just Brooklyn Visions and the EMF experiments. I haven't actually done any of those, but I think I'll do those for myself, to be honest with you. So this was always going to just be a bit of an additional video. Thought I'd play as Miles as well. Looks like Miles. Looks like there will be another game, and Miles will be the playable character. Why not do one more random crime here with playing as Peter?
Hey, are you crashing my fight or am I crashing yours? I'm crashing crime, dude. How about a timeout? Oh, you're dead now.
Post-fight pieces on me.
Okay. Alright, okay, anyway, that will do for the gameplay portion. As I said, there'll be a review coming up for this game as well, which I'm just going to record right after this. And yeah, I'll probably just use this gameplay as well for the background one. Yeah, really loved playing this game. This game's been so much fun. And yeah, I will. That is definitely one of my favourite games I've played on my channel. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. And yeah, I will see you in the next video. Alright, bye.